It's not that I doubted a girl like Bev existed. Someone strong, wise, loving, funny, family-oriented, and stunning as hell. It was more I doubted such a girl would date me. I used to wonder, you know, would I find someone who would love me unconditionally as my parents did? And then I met Bev. And funny enough, she found something charming about a silly boy with a laugh that everyone could recognize. These two odd individuals, both only children, somehow embraced each other's oddities and loved each other more because of it. And more importantly, because of her, I've inspired to be a better man, son, friend, and hopefully one day, a father. You turn me on to the idea of growing home. You and your culture fed me in my cap. We can settle down for an afternoon nap. You turn me on to the idea of growing home. Now it won't be long. No, it won't be long. Whoa. Whoa.
Paul, you're my best friend and the love of my life. Today you've become my husband as well. You've inspired me to challenge myself every day, and I feel so fortunate that you have chosen to share your love and your life with me.
I want to share one of my favorite quotes from the wise Dr. Seuss. We are all a little weird, and life is a little weird. And when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join up with them and fall in mutual weirdness, and we call it love. You turn me on.